Hey, Vinos Unidos, this is Bob Harrigy coming to you from Del Frisco's in the Irvine Spectrum. Here with Bottle of Our Rosé, it's their featured summer wine. They really liked it and won their rosé contest, and so they have it featured all summer long. Nice and chilled, nice and cold. It's one of my favorites. Here with Cassie. And Cassie, tell us about Del Frisco's and what makes your restaurant really great. I love it.
Well, Del Frisco's, bro, I mean, we're definitely known. We're big in Texas, so we're known to be a steakhouse. We do have a couple different concepts. We call ourselves The Grill. We have amazing steaks that we're really known for, but we've really got some fun stuff on the menu too, like some great burgers, simply prepared fish, really fun appetizers and desserts as well. So we can definitely have some, a little bit of something for everybody.
Well, that's how I ended up here, for the food. And then you had a good wine list, which is actually right here.
It's pretty fun, yeah.
tell us about this one right here.
So you were there. We hosted this amazing rosé tasting with some of our really loyal guests, and we decided to make a contest out of it. Your rosé was the winning one. Almost every single person voted for this rosé, so wow. Really special. This was actually the first rosé I tasted for the event, and I have to say, and I told you this, I was blown away. From the very beginning, I wanted it to be a part of the event, and now it's a part of the menu, and I'm really excited about it. So we're gonna have the feature wine for the entire summer, especially being really nice and hot outside. It's always nicer to have something a little bit cooler to drink.
We gotta get some hotter weather here.
Yeah, oh, it's gonna get hot, don't you worry. But this is really fun, because, you know, a lot of our guests really enjoy big, bold wines. Cabernets, being a Cab Franc, Cab Sauvignon rosé, I think it's definitely up everyone's alley. I think everyone's going to enjoy it, whether you're a white wine drinker, rosé drinker, or even red wine drinker. So.
Well, all of our friends and family and our customers, they love it too. So I hope all of our patrons here love it just as much.
So we're located at the Irvine Spectrum. We're actually just right behind the Yard House, right next to Brio. There's a big parking structure there, so it's really easy to park and get to.
We're happy to be here. And we love Del Frisco's, and we thank you so much for giving us the opportunity and working with us. Cheers.